I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! He's my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save them. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Forget, AJ. He's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him. AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ. He's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Shit on himself.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
My father.
sneak out. Come on, go, go, you're free.
Zabal, I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Pagan Min! Pagan Min! No! Whoa! Pagan Min! Pagan Min! Pagan Min! Pagan Min!
I'm here to help. Get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. No, I understand. You know, I understand, but I can't. I'm literally walking into a meeting right now.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing! Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house.
Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace.
Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing.
Yes, of course it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go.
I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. My daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended.
up!
Coming down!
Deeper together, men!
Open your head!
Noor sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? Why? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive? My daughter's help. I told her it was for a pen pal. She's a real tearjerker, my Ashley. I really think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. Made me and the wife bawl like babies.
He's alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Who threw that? Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. You've got the perfect spot for him.
Ajay, now that Paul's taken care of, Bashakot Fortress will be vulnerable. If I were you, brother, I'd take advantage of the situation.